Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to hide your photos, personal photos that you don't want nobody to see. I'm going to show you how to hide it. Suppose that you give your phone to a friend or family and they're looking at some photos and you don't want them to see certain photos. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to hide them. Stay tuned. Okay guys, it is very simple how to hide your photos on your iPhone. So suppose that you give your friends or your family to your phone so they can look at some photos that you took over the weekend, but there are some special photos that you don't want them to see. So how do you do that? We're gonna hide it. It's very simple. It's gonna require a face ID or password to see those photos. So let's go ahead and do it. So I go to my gallery. From here, I'm going to select some photos. For example, those photos I'm going to hide, these ones, I'm going to be hiding them so my family or friends can't see them because they are so private. It is just an example. And to do that, on top of the menu here, I'm going to go ahead and hit select. So from here, I'm going to select those four photos that I want to hide. This one, and this one. So they are selected. And now in the bottom here, bottom right on the menu right here, I'm going to select, and from here I'm going to select hide. As you can see it here with the eye, I'm going to click on hide. So when I click on hide, I'm going to select, it says hide four photos that I selected. If it was eight photos, it's going to say hide eight photos and etc. So here I'm going to say okay. And as you can see, those four photos, they disappeared from my album and they are on a private folder. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and close my photo gallery. And now suppose that I want to see those photos that I hide, suppose that I give my friends so they can browse my photos, everything, right? And now I'm gonna go to album to see those photos that I hide. So you go to album and you can scroll down, and from here you're gonna see hidden photos. When I click on it, it's gonna require a face ID and it opens up. Let me close it again and click on hidden and click again on hidden, and as you can see, it's gonna read my face ID. It opens up the photos, and these are the four photos that I put on a special folder so that nobody can see it. Okay. So these are the four photos that I hidden, and they are not on my main gallery. They're not there. And now suppose that you want to bring them back. Okay, you want to bring back those photos. It's very simple. All you have to do is go back to album, and from album you're gonna go back to hidden photos right here. All right, so from here I'm gonna select all photos and I'm gonna send them back to where they were. So to do that, I'm going to go back and select. You can select two photos or three, as many as you want, but I'm going to select all photos, or you can select all over here. You hit select all, right? And in the bottom here, bottom right, you can select on unhide. You know, unhide, and this is it right here, and those photos are gone. They are on my main gallery. So when I click on my main gallery here, you're gonna see all my photos. Let's go to album again. And they are all up here on my main gallery, all back in here, okay? So they are not hidden anymore. So that's how you do it, guys. It is very simple method to do that. It's very useful. So if you have some private photo and you don't want nobody to see them, that's how you do that. You're gonna go ahead and select hide photos, and it's gonna use your face ID to unlock them. And this is it, very simple. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.